It's a computer. Oh my god, it's blue.
Palette.
wait a minute.
Whoa!
Let's change it to red. Yeah.
Okay.
Bam! We did it. We customized our OS slightly. Eat it, Windows.
pink!
Does it have Super Mario 64 port? No. Doesn't have it. We're still waiting for the Amiga port of Mario 64. Oh, this is it. This is the thing I wanted to show you. Check this out. This is something not even the latest Windows has. Oh, I can edit I fucked up. Yeah, check out my new mouse pointer, guys. Yeah, see, I'm a game developer. Okay. There it is! Yes! Yes! New workbench 1.3 has a read and write error. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's fine. Let's just ignore that. Ignore that. It's fine. Don't worry. Just hide it. It doesn't exist if we don't acknowledge it. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, whatever the issue is, it's actually... Oh. Oh, there's actually an issue going on. My mouse pointer was too much for this computer. We got some demos. Pretty much what the document said. These were used to demonstrate. Guys! Our computer's epic, guys! Guys, check this out. Look at this. Just give it like a half an hour. Just give it a moment. Just give it a moment. Demo's gonna be cool. Where's my mouse pointer? Oh, it's like a little dot now. Why is it a dot? Did it? Oh. I'm just gonna hide that. It's supposed to be bouncing. Why isn't it bouncing? Just like, okay, imagine you're just like a regular guy. You're like, oh, I'm gonna mess around on my Amiga. What is that sound? What is that sound? What is the sound coming from my computer? Fuck. My computer's possessed. And then they immediately go to church and are never seen again. How do I close you? How do I get rid of you? Me again. Escape. Escape. Let me escape from this. The demos tend to differ in how they can be terminated. Except the ball. You're just kind of stuck with that. So that's one demo. That's one demo that made people go, whoa! Computers! Here, let's take a look at Robo City. Did it work? Is it loading, or?
As the Boeing demo is not free, all resources have returned. It may cause other demos to crash if they are run after Boeing.
Oh, fuck! The fucking ball! It made Robo City just not work. Why is nothing working? Uh-oh. Damn, Boeing ball not only did destroy... Oh, I can't even move! Oh, fuck. That fucking ball, man, it destroyed everything. The Boeing wrecked your computer. Yeah. We're good, guys. The ball's gone. Robo City, let's go. Let's check out Robo City. Robosity. I swear to God, it's gonna be like the loudest shit or something. I think that's what this is. This is literally just, dude, look at all these sprites and stuff. We can do video game looking stuff. Whoa. Let's check out Juggler. What's Juggler? What are we gonna get? Oh, the individual frames of this movie are being fetched from disc. Okay, ray tracing. What? Dude, these fucking Amiga guys, they're fucking insane. They got ray tracing?
Ray tracing is something that that's only been happening recently. Press any key to start the movie. Oh, dude, it's a movie.
Oh! That actually looks really good. Wow. It really does have ray tracing. What the fuck?
Wait, I can increase the speed of it, right? Oh, I stopped it. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. This is where it turns into a creepypasta now. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Wait. It is moving. It's still moving. How do I fix this? Oh. What the fuck? Did I break it? Oh, this is cursed. I'm ending this right now before it starts. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! Presley, oh, we fucked it. We destroyed the computer. Why do I keep doing this? Why is it so easy for me to destroy this fucking computer? Lines! Wow, that window's fucking small. I want to see bigger lines. Yeah, that's the lines I'm looking for. Look at those lines. Look at them go. Boxes, that's what I'm looking for. That's the kind of stuff I'm looking for. Man, this is shit. Dots! Yeah! $500 for dots. Here's something else I want to show you too that came on the actual computer.
Hello, it is me, the computer. I am seeing things. Shit, fuck.
Dude, the computer said the fuck word. I paid $500 for a computer that says fuck.
I are a Master Chief, la 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 la.
La 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 la. Printer trouble? What printer? I don't have a printer. You're crazy. I'm gonna save it. Name. Fuck you. Yee-hee. Ha ha ha. Volume workbench. Fuck! Picture. Whoa! List me. What does that mean? List me. Oh, okay. Okay. Have it say, Omaiwa Mushinteru. There's no way it'll actually say that. Check this out. Yeah, check this out. Yeah. Check this out. You're not gonna believe it. It's a black screen. Huh? Yeah! Dude, it's Workbench 3 point something.
Oh, dude, it's like way faster. Damn. This is like a modern version of the operating system we were just in. Down here. Okay, down here is probably where I open them.
Oh! Oh! 2014! That is not what my head looks like. Fuck.
Dude, come on, you're supposed to know this stuff. Yeah, I'm supposed to know how to use a fucking Amiga computer.
Yeah, dude, I know these things. Time to rename this to Megadon Draws on the Amiga, yeah. This is what I look like, right? I mean, I haven't looked in a mirror lately. Like, oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, dude, that's what I look like. We got body, right? Alright. God, this looks so fucking jagged. It's because I'm drawing with a mouse.
That's okay. That's you know what? That's okay for a computer mouse fist.
And here we see Megadon in his natural habitat. You see this come up to you and offer you a joint. What you do?
Imagine this thing coming up to you and be like, "Hey, dog, you want a joint? You want a joint?"
This is it. That's it. You may not like it, but this is what peak performance looks like. Turbo text. Man, that's turbo text. Clown.pick, here we go.
Dude,
I'm a clown.
Oh, I'm so glad I decided to do the stream. Why is that one of the things that's on there? It's just like, oh yeah, paint program, text program, clown.
Oh! Oh!
And that's it. That's the operating system. That's it. That's it. That's the whole thing. That's it. That's it. Wrap it up. We're done. There we go. Yep, it's loading. That's how you know it's loading, when it freaks out like that. Fuck it. Dr. Mario on Amiga. Okay, we're in it. How do I do a thing? How do I do the funny thing? Oh, that's how you do. Okay. I know how to play now. I know how to play video games. You know what? I've already had enough of this. Why does this look like a Sega Genesis game? A bunch beat the shit out of you. This sounds and looks like a Sega Genesis game. Why? Oh, I got like combos and stuff. Ooh. I can charge. Wow, okay. Oh fuck. I'm throwing rocks. I don't know why I'm throwing rocks. There's no sound effects whatsoever. Is that a bomb? Moose. Alright, fine. You want to do another game? Wow. I don't know that company. It's my friend Yachty. Wow. There it is. No sound effect or anything. Oh, I'm covering the title. I'm here now. I'm going to hide. Bye. Fat man. This is where I belong now. Here we go. Don't worry. How do I start? Did I start? Is it loading? I can't tell. Oh, no. Ah, funny. Okay. That is hilariously unfunny. Sir, disc 2? Fuck you! All that on one disc? Fat Man 2. Okay, here we go. Come on. Here we go. We should have gotten a timer. Yeah. Honestly, these load times are pretty long. They're longer than the Sega Saturn load times. Oh, shit! Oh, this is horrible. Hang on, my avatar is in the fucking way. I like the idea that I'm just like a little gremlin, just like, hey guys. Is he still playing that game? Oh, fuck. Let's go. That's it. Yeah. Okay. I assume. Oh, baby. It's a baby. How do I kill it? Oh, I can swap between items. What is happening? To eat or not to eat? What the fuck are you talking about? I don't know what I'm doing. Where am I going? I guess I'm just getting to the end of the level. I can't get up there. I can't. You fucking serious? I can't. Oh, okay. Never mind. I got up there. Oh, this game. This is so weird to control. I don't know how to explain. Oh, how did I do that? What is going on? Oh my god. Oh, the controls are so. Please let me play the game. Okay. What are these controls? What is this? The controls is horrible. Okay, as long as you're holding up, you can't move. I'm holding up and left, you can't move. You have to hit up and then go left. It's fucking weird. These controls are fucking weird. This is the worst game I've ever played. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna fucking get you. Oh, okay. Excuse me? Wait, no, what was that? This is a horrible fucking game. I'm almost dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Why isn't there an AVGN episode of this game? Fuck. Bird. Die. I can't hit the bird. Why can't I hit anything now? Yeah, where am I supposed to go? I think I'm supposed to go up here. Ugh.
No, I've already been up. Oh, fuck. Yeah, wait, what the fuck? This is one of those where the fuck do I go kind of games. And then the bird attacked me and I couldn't kill it with my belly flop. Oh, that's bullshit. The tiger killed me in one hit. This game's a bunch of ass. Big brain. Hold on, big brain. Check this out. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh. See that? I survived there for a second. Game over. Oh, no. This is the end. Thinsen the Wicked has won again, and your wife, like the illusion of fine, cheap food, has gone forever. What the fuck does that even mean? This game sucks. Fat man eats more food in one day than you in six. Virtual racing, or virtual karting, I'm sorry. Race. Now this is pod racing. Whoa, look at those graphics! Oh, shit. I'm already in this. Oh, okay, there we go. I don't know, this sure isn't a Mario Kart. Oh. Listen to the dudes on this shit. Here I am trapped in a cheap theater hotel in downtown Rio. Guess I should try to find a way out of here. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna drink this whole bottle of liquor I found. So I can forget this ever happened. Wait, why am I in Rio? Look at this magazine. Oh, I like magazine. Alright. It's loading. 3. What were they trying to say? I need disc 3? Okay. Why did I need to do that? Man, fuck Amiga, dude. This is a weird stream. 2! Fuck! That whole fucking disc for goddamn they needed a whole ass floppy disc just to be like, hey, we made this game. You gotta be fucking hello. Sports bar, alright, mate, we're gonna play fucking foosball. We're gonna play the defensive, right? And we're gonna play the attacking. We're going on the attack defense, and we're gonna fucking get their scrubs. God, it takes forever. Oh! Motherfuck! Oh, I didn't see that button. You have not finished here. Excuse me. There's appointments. Okay, arrange friendly. Okay, sponsorship. Okay, I get appointments. Ah! what does this mean? You have not finished here. What does that mean? I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Manchester United.
Wait.
Wait. We're going to Watford.
Done. Easy. Yeah. What the fuck? Alright, we gotta fucking throw some balls around, alright? That's the tactic. We're gonna throw some fucking balls and kick people in the balls, and then we win the ball. Okay, here's our plan, alright? Everyone, 5-2, we go over here. Right, okay. We're gonna sit around, be all grumpy in the corner of the soccer field. Almost said the focker field. We're gonna fuck around in the soccer field. We're gonna stand in the corner and just hope to God we win somehow. Back, what this?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure that one out.
Have you finished here? I don't know. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. What is this? I don't know what this is.
You know what? Fuck this game. I'm playing something else.
Whoa. 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 Oh, that tracker music, though.
Whoa.
Look at the fucking graphics. Holy shit. I did it. I beat the game.
What the fuck?